I'm the head of IT at the Institut Louis-Langevin in Grenoble, a Neutron user facility. And I'm strongly involved in PANOSC. I'm leading the work package 6, which deals with the integration of the PANOSC services into EOSC.
I'm Chris Kenelopoulos. I'm a senior trust and identity manager at Zeant. Zeant Association supports and represents more than 40 national research and education networks in Europe, and together with them, we support more than 10,000 institutions and more than 50 million users across Europe. Perhaps you have heard services like EduRoom. Zeant is the operator of the EduRoom service and the EduGain service. And another new service is the editing service, for which I'm the service owner, and with which we are working together with PANOSC to make use of the editing technology in order to support the Umbrella ID service.
My name is Miriam van Dale. I am the Chief of Staff of the Photon Science Division at the Paul Scherrer Institute in Switzerland. I'm chairing the Umbrella Steering Committee and leading the project towards a sustainable solution. And this is given now by operating Umbrella by Zeant.
My name is Björn Erik Abt. I'm the IT Security Officer at the Paul Scherrer Institute in Switzerland. Besides, I'm the head of the technical team of Umbrella ID and responsible of proposing and implementing new features into the Umbrella ID.
Historically, Umbrella was funded by several European framework projects such as Calypso, Calypso Plus, Eurofail, Pandata. And now Umbrella is part of two projects which give connection to the European Open Science Cloud, PANOSC and Expanse. And it will be part of the new project LEAPS, the League of European Accelerator-Based Photon Sources, and this is a preparation for the new framework program Horizon Europe.
The photon and neutron community has an authentication infrastructure, an authorization infrastructure in place since 2012. This is called Umbrella ID. From the beginning, Umbrella ID has been designed to try to simplify the life of our users. This is really our target, having something simple for the users where they can authenticate themselves, get access to the resources they need the more seamlessly as possible. We needed to work with other partners, other organizations, in order to introduce EduTeam in the Umbrella ID system, to provide a service for authenticating the users more sustainable. Zeant is the perfect partner with the team they have already in place working in such a solution.
We have split this project in 4 phases. Right now we're in the middle of phase 1, where we actually migrate services from the existing Umbrella ID infrastructure to the new Umbrella AI that will be powered by EduTeams. And when this is completed and validated, we're going to proceed with phases 2, 3, and 4 that are going to introduce the full scale of the new Umbrella AI to the PANOSC community. Actually, with this work, by moving from the Umbrella ID service to the Umbrella AI, we achieve 2 main points. One, first of all, make a service more user-friendly, deliver more services to the PANOSC user community, and at the same time enable the research infrastructures that are part of PANOSC to be able to provide these services as EOSC services to other research infrastructures outside of the PANOSC community, thus contributing directly to the EOSC vision of creating a shared pool of services available to the European scientists.
I think for our communities this is really an important step.